alter table command. Now, you want to modify the structure of the table. So, the alter table command is used for exactly that. So, this is a DDL command, not DML command. So, this is going to affect the structure of the table. Data definition language. And if you want to use this command, we can add new column, remove the existing column, you can modify the data type of the existing column. For that, what you have to do here is, you have to write alter table, this is the table name. You can write add, modify or drop, and this will be the column name. So this column name will be affected. So you want to add one new column, total fees with number 10, 2. So if you have already existing table, you have certain column here. You want to add one more column whose name would be total fees. I am writing TF, right? So what you have to do here is you want to add one more column. So alter table student, this is the student table. Alter table student, add this total fees is the column number 10, 2. So this will be precision 10, 2. This 10, 2, this the value content will be having this precision. So you can add this, and if you want to change, modify, now you have added here, you want to modify it. So you have to change the total fees data type as say 12, 2. You want to change the precision. So what you are going to do here, alter table student, again this one, modify total fees which you have added, and you have just said this has to be number 12, 2. So this precision will be changed. Again, you want to remove, you have added this, you want to get rid of this or eliminate this column. So for that, alter table student, this is the student table, you just have to drop total fees, this column will be dropped.